NRA is saying the ATF needs to go back and reconsider, and that, I'm told, is the preferred route for Republican leadership that is very wary of a lengthy kind of top.